and we start with getting our hands being about shoulder height, and we do a full large step forward by stretching hands upwards and stretching the whole shoulder line and the belly. The rear leg must be straight, the front leg bent. So we have stretched the legs in here, the shoulders, the core, the spine. It's a stretching exercise, not a strength exercise.